Now this is my lobby. And as you go down the lobby, we've got our grandfather clock. There she is. She dates around 1860. I'll let you see the pendulum. There's the pendulum. Inside. Just going back and forth. And she's about to strike five. There she goes. And she's a grand old timekeeper, and I would reckon she's probably the best timekeeper in the house. So she dates 1860, and there she has.